And then I came back in on like the Sunday morning and I looked at the tank and it was like really cloudy. And I was like, oh, that's weird, it might be the water or something. And then I saw that like Jandals was just really like not good. And I was really worried, but I was like, oh, it'll be nothing. He wasn't looking too good, and I left him alone. He kept swimming up to the top and drifting down. And there's nothing I could do to help him. And so I was like, I'll just leave him. You know, I don't want to force anything. And I was like, oh, just force it, just kill him. Just, you know, that's cruel. And so I left him, and then I came back about an hour later. He was lying on the stones, just upside down. This is Sydney, and he was Jandals' best friend, and he's been very sad. It seems like he's searching for Jandals, and I don't think he understands that he's gone.
Well, I'm not sure of the full story, but I know that Herbert Fish Jandals passed away quite suddenly, really. Didn't realise what was happening until it was too late.
I was really touched by the short time that Jandal had on this earth. He, so many lives he touched. You don't get that very often. And the moment I saw Jandals, I knew he was special. I knew he was a special fish.
He was just gorgeous, and then Sophia came through, and she was like, Jandals isn't swimming properly. We all got really upset. Oh, it was terrible. And then he was just barging himself on top of the castle, and we would just push him into the water. Oh, he was such a friendly little fish.
When the news hit, I was on Facebook, found out that it's the way of all things. I'm on Facebook a bit. I was quite disappointed.
To be fair, I'm really just sick of all the attention that the fish is getting. I mean, I only met it for a day, and all this shit about it being sick with white spots, just a bit overrated, really. I was in the hospital for 5 days. Glandular fever, tonsillitis, fully ulcerated throat. Fucking no one came and saw me. I'm fucking sick as fuck and I'm a person.
Jandals, I just wish him luck in the afterlife. I'm sure it's better up there. Bless his soul, he had a good passing, in my opinion. It was lovely. It was.
Everyone's like giving me their condolences and stuff, but for me, It was a good send off, and he deserved it. And he looked like he was suffering at the end, you know. And maybe he wasn't liking living here. You know, maybe it was for the best.
It's a fucking fish.